So that's what we did in the morning. So that's the Clearwater River, and we are looking at this junction, South Fork of Clearwater and Kuskia. We went a little bit up to Kamiya, where the heart of the monster was. Came back, that white line is a road. And then we stayed on this river, in the middle fork of the Clearwater River, surrounded by mountains on both sides, but we had no idea of the surrounding mountains' rugged nature, because all we did was simply follow that river's white road. It was paved like that all along the Loksa River. A little bit, and Montana, Idaho, so that's a Lolo Pass. But if you look at what Lose and Talk did, which is a going dotted line, you can see the rugged nature of it there. But if you go past the Hutter Hills Range and into Montana, you can see the valley all the way from Lolo coming south, and the better route range to the left.